Yeah, thank you. Yeah, the whole ride here, I'm trying to warm up my neck. Lately, I've been pulling my neck like every practice.
Dude, I know, like that fucking muscle right here.
Yeah, I'll get it back here, it'll click, and then like go down underneath my scapula.
That sounds fun.
Back pressure, I'm thinking.
Yeah.
It's like you're tensing up your traps.
I think so. It's always that same, it's always the right side.
Are you bulking up for this match, dude?
Oh, fuck, I'm sorry.
So who's next for you?
Alright, stay inside.
I'm just focused on that Super 64 right now.
Oh, you actually, you made
season.
It? Good.
Yeah, that means great.
Okay. Yeah.
So, this is good. Hopefully he's going to be here today.
He said he was.
Yeah, I just got off the phone with him. He's coming.
I thought he said he was.
He said he was.
I feel good about my foot.
Yeah, thank you.
Your left is a different animal right now. It really is. By that I mean your right is just.
I can just feel some pop in the crack.
Yeah, it's right now.
That's what mine would be.
Sounds like freaking gravel.
I feel like my left is alive.
This week I'm going to be.
Too, man, on both arms.
Let's see if I can do something.
Can't cover shit.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I got you now.
Turning into superhuman over there, aren't you? You got that fucking pump going or something.
Carbs are hitting.
Yeah.
What?
I gotta get me a couple of those.
I
might want to hurry. That's why I get stronger through practicing.
There's any,
sure.
It's only, there's any,
it's
one left.
I should probably refrain.
I'm too fat.
That's where you go for it.
Okay.
I gotta be 198 by May 31st. Phoenix.
Oh, I haven't had it done in 20 years.
There you go.
Nice. Almost everybody there. and all the night I'm stretched out, if I can get laughter, I can get a little bit more.
And you'll find out the rest of it before, huh?
Where?
Just about the point of the camera.
Yeah.
So if you can direct it forwards, you can take that out of the first box.
That sounds like for you.
I can't do it.
Yeah, the last dragon I saw, yeah.
Be careful about taking that far around. It looks like this. Yeah, I'm on this.
That's not my car.
It's fine.
It is okay.
How you feeling, bud?
Less than that. This whole week I've been fucking trying to press for that shit. Hey,
Bird shot would be nice.
Yep, that'd be nice.
Well, just one pellet?
Just one little pellet. I'd almost rather get shot by a regular round than fucking bird shot.
Yeah.
I wouldn't want the whole spread, but I'll take one pellet.
Yeah. I had a buddy that took one shot from fucking saw, and it took him years to heal. No, what the hell is it? The box. It was just like the.
You got the hardware for it. That's for sure.
You know, one infection after the other.
I keep trying to bake it back in.
You get one hole, they deal with the one hole.
Yeah, all the way out.
Yes. Who has what? Has
but it could have been close. Yeah.
super
special. I mean, the ones that I do some green,
really good
stuff. Yeah, I passed on the other day.
I mean, it's a lot of
meat. Yeah. And the machines are,
I don't know.
It seems like they're trying to look weird.
Yeah, it seems like they're trying to look like cool, but sometimes they just don't think that.
It just depends on the management, too. The one I went to in Westminster.
Yeah.
I mean, only went once, so I'm sure I could wait for a lot of
them. Yeah,
but
wrong. Oh, I've been to Jews before.
It's so big and chain.
Yeah, I don't like it. No. There wouldn't be like a half Planet Fitness sort of thing.
Yeah.
And then, because the work benefits, I have all questions. I have a full run.
Oh, that's
no. So you don't pay for any of it.
$34 and I can go to all of them. Jim's Fitness is the only one certified.
The first time
I used the song.
And the first time. With that membership?
With the membership.
But I lost it. I can get one. Yeah. And it goes. So they don't care.
Go ahead. Howdy.
There he is. Hey! Party's here.
So you know connections and you did that and you got the shot right away.
Well, the guy, he was listening to the he used it. He's like, oh, I got it right here.
Oh, yeah, cool.
Isn't that great? Back home, I used to like far more. You don't want to sub me in, Garrett. Now that he's tired.
I would love to see you.
You know,
I
don't know, Billy. You touched the last door.
What's going on, gentlemen?
Ray?
How's this guy?
Martin, it's Ray.
Sure. You know, right, left. I want to feel Marco quick before he gets he's barely, this is your first practice? He's crushing it.
Yeah.
First practice here.
Yeah. He's strong as fuck, too.
Close now.
fucking poles right there.
Jeez.
Those are fucking redliners right there. You boys are going hard. That was a little mini match.
Ah, damn.
Yeah, you're looking pumped, bro. Look, holy shit. That forearm's crazy.
I had more there than I thought I did, though.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, yeah, you did. You did plenty good.
Competition. Hundo versus DK.
Yeah. You just gotta find the spot.
Got that wrist,
he's got that wrist. Keep going. Finish me off.
Yeah.
Oh, crack that wrist.
Pull your
arm. Sure. He's so vain in the look.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Damn, I can't move forward.
Oh, you worse.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, good. You better not be lying.
Who cares? You can push it out.
Now, if you kick my ass in the shots, I'm going to be pissed.
Oh, my arm.
Try to force that hook, drive your elbow over it, and it can't work though.
Are you talking to him or me? Yeah, I'm trying. Ah, ooh, my cup is just not there.
Fuck. I gotta step real quick here.
You're weak as hell.
You alright?
Yeah, yeah. It's still a little bit to the corner.
Oh, yeah. Dude, rice bucket. That shit's elevated me since I started it.
This is my fourth summer and I still, my wrist isn't where I need to be.
Do you do the rice bucket? Get it, bro.
No, it's not enough. I've done it. It's really good for endurance, like amazing for endurance. It's just that,
How big is your bucket?
Well, I was doing a 5-gallon bucket first and then now I'm doing a 3.
Oh, okay. No, yeah, I did. I guess, what
a loser.
Like,
Lowe's, what a loser. I use a Home Depot bucket, but whatever.
I used to work at Home Depot. I wore the orange jacket. They owe me. Nah, this is, bro, fucking yeah, bro. Yeah, man, that's been like elevating me. I put my hands as deep as I can at first, and then I go backwards. That's it. Smoke out.
If I look in on you, my fucking wrist comes off.
Went up a little higher?
Say again? When I can.
Exactly.
If I have someone. Yeah, but here's the thing. Watch this. If I come, look. Watch this. Do what you were doing before. See? Before you can hook this in before I can do all this that I need to get you into a hook just one. So, well, that's why. So we tried doing the, like last season, we tried getting onto a riser. But then I'm down here and I have like no strength. So I'm still trying to figure out what my best move is. No fingers, no.
Yeah, I can practice get better. 424.
Amazing table, DK. Strap it to the walls.
Yeah. Strong as hell.
I want to see him in Sorrego at it, but he's tiring himself out too much.
Super strong.
Yeah.
When I first walked in, I thought it was Mark Hunt, but it was like 50 more pounds.
Yeah.
This guy in Denver that you look a lot like. Chris Hunt. Yeah.
That's what I thought. Yeah.
Like,
yeah. You look like a small Chris Hunt.
Yeah, I was like, Chris guy, huge.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow.
Did you guys say this is first practice?
No, first practice here.
Oh, I was going to say.
Yeah, we have a little bit of misunderstanding.
Yeah.
Like, somehow he knows perfect form.
Yeah, he's pronation.
That guy YouTube did on the way here.
Yeah. Watched a couple videos.
All right, sire.
Damn.
You got to let them all.
Oh, man, he's strong. Got them all tuned up for me.
Oh, I'm sure you get that.
That's yeah.
Yeah, I
feel like
where did you learn Russian?
My engine now.
Russian?
Ukraine. No. All right, I'll hit back. Yeah, right. Slip it because you own this strap. No. Yeah. Come on. Eat
this one.
What
am I doing? I just started. Started over the other than you.
So initially it stopped his formation here, now it's targeting down here because it's grabbing so low. So to make an adjustment.
That high knuckles.
So are you left dominant or right? Right? Same.
Yeah, it takes all the thumb. You see my thumb, brother. It's on a thumb.
No way. Might be able to drag back in. Put him in the trap.
I'll do it. See a little bit of thumb.
This.
I see a back of her thumb. I call it.
Yeah.
Gloves, headphones on, go there.
Get a few and go back to life.
Because I can't cup, that's why I'm carving in.
Oh man, oh, it's hard keeping that balance.
I thought I had it.
Oh, man, they hook strong. Oh, man.
What's your weight?
I'm like 192.
I feel like hook is the thing that gets changed by weight the most.
Really?
Like when I'm a little heavier, I feel like my hook is way stronger.
It just falls?
Yeah.
That's nice.
Top roll, not so much. Because top roll ball just joins
little stuff.
Yeah. Locked my top roll. That's what you gotta do.
That's perfect. I would feel my fingers going. Like, I gotta go in and get high.
It's the king's move, but with hook.
I got nowhere to go. Except for lock up. Oh shit, nice. Oh. Oh, nice.
Hey, watch the top roll again.
Try to roll out.
Yeah, formation's casting up on the left. Yeah, it feels like your right and left pretty even.
I'm